fooling. If I was a betting man, I'd say you.